going from anonymous to famous happens very quickly. And you have to be able to handle that. And I think it's difficult, especially when you're younger, for that to happen.